But the thing was, they played their best show ever and they were fucked up out of their heads on ecstasy. And it was just, and I was too. And I'm thinking, how good is this? And I'm thinking, well, the ecstasy's doing it. No, when I listened to it all back and we footage, I did not one overdub on that thing.